Say it loud. I'm black and I'm proud. Say it loud, 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 I'm black and I'm proud, yeah. Me loving my race doesn't make me a racist. So on that basis, if you love your race, then congratulations, there's no need for hatred. One love is amazing if reciprocated. It's so crazy how all this hatred. I couldn't control what my shade is, and I wouldn't change it now. I wouldn't change it. I wouldn't change a thing. I wouldn't change it now. In crimson ink I write to whom it may concern. If we continue to die, then we gon' let it burn. Tired of shaking signs, our voices still not heard. Those written in blood are the only lessons learned. The only lessons learned. Oh, oh, oh. Blood are the only. Black and I'm proud, and in fact I am love. And the fact is I'm chosen by God as opposed to those who oppose us. They nervously know that the moment is closer, and yeah, none of our heroes have failed. Those who have died are in jail. Cause we were supposed to continue the purpose, and that is the reason I'm here. So stop all the politics, level up. I won't go down for equality, decimal. Point is I know what my value is. Point is I know my pigment is significant too. I'm not saying I'm better than anyone. The melanin in my skin is everything. That's still no reason for killing us. That's still no reason for killing us. In crimson ink I write to whom it may